The service code 532404 is registered in the ECU as the code P037E, and it basically means that glow plugs are sending their own signal to the computer. The glow plugs don't have a stated replacement interval in Bobcat manual, so you should use them till the ECU registers they are fault and then replace them. But if this happens at relatively low hours, this may mean connection issues. First of all, you will want to check fuses for continuity. When the engine is off, check the resistance between these metal poles in each fuse with a multimeter. If you find a fuse that has no continuity, just replace it with the fuse of the same amps. Now, checking relays is possible just by swapping them one by one if they are identical. You may also find a fuse and relay map for your machine and find the relays specifically connected to the glow plugs. If fuses and relays pass the test, you need to look at the glow plug connections. In Bobcat machines, depending on the year and engine type, the glow plugs may be connected with each other by just a metal power line that may easily get loose or contaminated, so it makes sense to start with unscrewing the metal power line and looking at it. If the line looks bad, you may want to clean it and put it back to see if this fixes the problem. You may also want to know that the plugs in such engines are connected one by one as in a chain. So if the second plug fails, for example, the power may not be sent to the third and the fourth plug. So if your machine has more than 700, 800 hours on it and you have this code, I would suggest replacing all glow plugs. But if it has low hours and throws the 532404 code, I would check them one by one, starting with the first one. Taking some of the plugs out is a pain since there is no proper space to work with them. Also, one of the plugs may be covered by injector lines, which makes the work even more complicated. Fortunately, the glow plugs are usually relatively easy to take out once you unscrew them. You may test the plug for continuity. There should be resistance between the threaded end and the heating end of the plug. If there is no continuity, the plug is broken and it may not send power further down the line. So if you find out that the second glow plug is failing, you may just replace this exact plug and put everything back in the hope it will work. But again, if the machine has a lot of hours on it, the remaining plugs will probably fail soon. So since you are already there, it makes sense to replace them all. The plugs are fortunately not expensive, even if bought from the dealership. Replacing them is not that hard, but not convenient at all. Also, keep in mind that if you remove the fuel lines to get them out all the way when replacing a glow plug, Bobcat recommends you install the new lines since they may lose their shape and this will lead to fuel leaks.